Thompson-Herah gets a very good start, and alongside Chukwuma also got a good start, but look at Alfred is right out there. Darryl Nida's got some work to do. Alfred and Elaine Thompson-Herah just gets away. The Jamaican takes the title. The Olympic champion can now call herself the Commonwealth champion as well. But she's a great competitor, and she needed that here tonight.
Yeah, no, you're absolutely right. And I don't think from the gun from here there was going to be any mistake whatsoever. She got out the block so, so well and aggressively this time. And she got company very early on with Julian Alfred. Honestly, she's right on her shoulder all the way. But look at Elaine Thompson. She's just so calm, even under this type of pressure. We all know she's not in her best shape, but she is a champion. Michael Johnson, what do you think?
Yeah, Colin, she is a champion. And look at this technique. I mean, this is pure efficiency, grace. Elaine Thompson-Herah is an absolute champion, two-time Olympic champion at 100 and 200 meters. Not at her best this year, didn't win the world championships this year, but came here, put herself on the line, knew that she wasn't at her best, and knew that folks like Julian Alfred over there on her right side had been running well, and people like Darryl Nida was running personal best and getting close to her personal best. And, you know, both the Nigerian athletes, Chukwuma and Tanya Gaither from the Bahamas as well, all running well this year and will come into these Commonwealth Games and give her a run for it. And she showed up and did what she needed to do. And so you have to give her credit for that. That is the mark of a true champion. Julian Alfred had a long the medal because she's been pretty consistent for the entire year, running really well and getting close to those personal best and finally getting it here. So that was very exciting. Great race.